Sì, ha paura.
Ma che chiamata?
Ah, non è Ucraina.
Saya sedang berada di restoran Indonesia di Berlin. Restorannya namanya Nusantara. Of course, makanannya makanan Indonesia. Jadi ini adalah restoran Indonesia in Berlin, and it's authentic, really authentic food. And you can see behind me the food. Okay, let me see what they have. So what they have? This eggplant with the tofu, which is spicy, and this is like coconut milk vegetable. They have rendang, they have a kangkung, they have a lot of things. So the price is reasonable, the flavor nice. And I got a free cookies because it's Lebaran. Saya dapat this nastar and sagu keju, all for free. They are so nice. So I enjoy this food. Oh yeah, they have something here. Take a look. This is the little shop. You can find ketchup manis, you can find cabe and everything. So I'm with my friend Claudia to try Indonesian food for the first time.
How is it? Good?
Yeah, and very good. So yeah, you're doing a film for whom?
I'm gonna put it in my blog, my YouTube channel.
Okay.
Yes.
So,
what is you said? Delicious in German?
Sehr gut.
Sehr gut.
No, yummy is lecker.
Oh, lecker.
Lecker.
Oh, lecker. Like a Dutch, lecker. Okay. Bye.